So what I want you to do is I want you to take out your application. Because this application, it's how I can give you more information. I need information on you. One of the reasons I need this information, I want to see the kind of quality of people that we are attracting. I want to see the quality of people that are coming in to the meeting. What I've found when I say quality of people, and I can pick on plumbers because my husband's a plumber, all of a sudden that plumber starts gussying up his thing. Because he wants to be quality. When you say that you're looking for quality people, people want to be of high quality. And so they start actually filling things out, and they start filling it out a little more detailed. And, you know, so instead of just saying, I'm a plumber, he's going to say, I'm a master plumber, licensed in blah, 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 and I've done this, 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 and this, and I have this many, you know, and all of a sudden they start really filling things out instead of just, I'm a plumber. Well, I knew you were a plumber, thanks. You know, I saw your crack. And so, you know, it's one of those things where being able to have all that information. Yes, I make jokes the entire time because that's my personality. And when I can make jokes, it gets people laughing and they start paying attention to you again. And so that's how I have found that in the people that are zoning out, when they laugh, they come back to me. So, therefore, what I want you to do right now is start by filling out up here. Today, I need today's date. Today's date on this application. Where it says chapter name, I want you to put Thursday, BHM, 10 a.m. That's for me to know what core group you're applying for. That means that it's a Thursday group meeting in Birmingham, Alabama at 10 a.m. Yes?
What I do is I pop that actual code right under the application.
Perfect, perfect. And we just do that because of the fact that being able to, we've got to be able to keep up with it. We are starting to name our groups because we actually have 3 Thursday BHM 10 a.m.s now. And so it was really easy for us to do because we know.